The Monaco Grand Prix started in the year 1929. With an average speed of 85 kilometers per hour or 52 miles per hour, William Gover Williams won the first Monaco Grand Prix. In almost 100 years since, the average speed has only increased 16 miles an hour and has become one of the most popular races in the world.